Hi, I am Jessica Hall, and I'm an advanced practice registered nurse at St. Elizabeth. I always knew I wanted to be a nurse, always had a sense of wanting to help others, and always just strongly knew that I was going to go into healthcare. So I started at Good Samaritan College of Nursing, graduated with my associate's degree, very quickly went back for my bachelor's. I spent a large portion of my career in the operating room, and from that got the experience to see what a certified nurse anesthesiologist did, and I transferred to the ICU thinking that was my long-term goal to get back into the operating room. I fell in love with critical care medicine and just being able to have relationships with patients again. I started looking into what other opportunities I could advance my career in, and that is how I landed on going back to school to be a nurse practitioner. The most rewarding thing about my job is knowing that I've made an impact in a patient's life. Their feedback that they give you, their gratitude. You know, I've been blessed enough to have, that feedback received from many patients, and it makes all the reason of why I continue to do this.